Packner Sherry, Miss Kenzie here. I'm so excited you were able to join us today. Are you guys excited? I can't hear you. Are you guys excited? Yay! I'm so glad you guys are excited. So before we start, let's go ahead and do our heads and tails song. You guys remember that? Yeah? Alright, do it with me, okay? Say, I am the head. Yep, put your hand on your head. I am the head. And not the tail. No. Say, I am above. Yep, above. And not beneath. No. And then I am blessed coming in. Yep, do this with your hands. Oh, you guys are doing so good. I am blessed coming in and blessed going out. Yay, good job, guys. All right, so can you guess what we're gonna talk about today? Can you take a guess? It's an animal. Horse. Do you guys know what a horse is? Yeah? Good. Is this a horse? Say no. That's a cat. Okay. What about this? No, that's a dog. Say no, that's not a horse. Okay. What about this? Yes. Yes. Can you guys say horse? Yeah, good job. This is a horse. Did you know that God created horses? Yes, God made horses. And remember, he also made you and he also made me. Good job, guys. All right, so now we're gonna sing the song about horses. Can you guess what I'm talking about? Yeah, so say, God made horses. God made horses. I'm so happy, very happy, God made horses. Yay! You guys wanna try that again? All right, do it again with me, okay? Say, God made horses, God made horses. I'm so happy, very happy, God made horses. Yay! You guys did so good, good job. All right, guys, well, I'm gonna say a quick prayer, okay? So put your hands like this, yep, and close your eyes. Repeat after me, okay? Say, Dear God, thank you for making horses. Thank you for making me. Thank you for making my family and my friends. And say, Thank you, God, for sending your son to die for me. I love you, God. Amen. Good job, guys. You did so good. All right, well, I will see you next time. Thank you for joining, and I hope you had fun. Bye.